Hello, I'm Avami Griffith, the Executive Director of the European Association of Zoos and Aquaria. Within the offices of the European Association of Zoos and Aquaria, we have 29 staff from 10 different nationalities speaking 14 different languages. This diversity is crucial to attaining our mission to collaborate and communicate with our 400 plus members across 48 different countries to ensure that we work together for conservation, education and research for the species in our care. Like the IUCN, EAZA believes in saving species and that a collaborative approach is the best way to make this happen. The 2019 UN IPBES report saying that 1 million species are threatened with extinction means that the collaborative approaches are needed now more than ever. Our work takes an integrated approach where professionals from the zoo and aquarium community work closely with experts from the field to make sure that we're able to assess and save populations in a variety of different ways. This includes collaborative population management, safeguarding species in the wild, working with our millions of visitors and indeed governments and stakeholders to think about behaviour change that is impactful and supports the species that we care about. We also work with local communities and reintroduce species to the wild where we can. The IUCN World Conservation Congress is an excellent platform for giving us the opportunity to make and maintain these important partnerships, working with passionate and dedicated professionals to achieve our joint goal, saving species together.